and I'm peace like that. 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 I'm peace like that.
I come here so much, I might as well work it, right?
I move like that. I'm smooth like that. I jive like that. I roll like that.
Yeah, I'm thick like that. I stack like that. I'm down like that. I'm black like that.
Yo, I funk like that.
What's in your CD player, Val? Not the radio station.
We jazz like that. We freak like that. We zoom like that.
We out.
We out. We out.
Woo-wee! Let me drink some water, some water, some water. La blue, la blue, la blue, la blue, la blue. You're local, but not local. I'm international, actually. I'm interstellar. I'm cosmic. I am the universal plug. But la blue water, right here in North Carolina. You might get a few. Here's the funny thing about things that are actually good, I've noticed, and especially things that I like. And this is why I'm getting ready to set it off on whatever this was that people would target everything I like and for what purpose. Because I didn't feel like dealing with their mess. But anyway, I love the blue water. I love the blue water. Right here in North Carolina, on the other side of the world for me, actually. There's here in Fayetteville. You can, well, east over. Well, you know where they're at. But I'm saying y'all talking about support local, but do you though? Do you though? Hey guys. Oh man. We're gonna set it off today. Yep, we are. But I'm going to take the long walk. It's a lot going on today. Soul School Cafe comes on today. Soul School Cafe comes on today. Soul School Cafe comes on tonight. We are celebrating Soul Music Month, all of July, in honor of my daddy. Mushrooms, mushrooms. Don't eat these, kids, unless you really, really feel the need to learn all this. Then go right ahead. I'm not stopping the itch. I'm not stopping it. I'm just setting it off with my katana. I'm gonna go with my family. The military brass called me Mishani. Mishani? Mishani. I gotta check out her name because I don't wanna say it wrong. So, just call me either the O of Carver's Creek, hanging out with James Dillman Rockefeller, or Mishani of the U.S. Armed Forces. Military brass. You know we know how to fight back. And we clap that with facts. Yep. More family coming out here. So I'm going to get off into this vibe and work off this CBD. Still being naturally me. I found the right company for me that didn't have a lot of the fillers. Because something was going on. My body picks up stuff instantly when something's not right. It's just my body has just changed in so many ways, and it matches all of my energy. Okay, all my senses. Are you operating at all your senses? Are you operating at all your senses? Clearly, taste, good taste, is a thing for me. That's why I don't eat everybody's cooking, or don't go around everybody, especially the people I used to go around. They don't see me because I can't eat none of that food now. Now that you, once you know what people do and the little tricks they do, that's why I'm going to set it off. I'm going to tell you my story, and I guarantee you, after you hear it, you can really relate that this is true. Because if you can't relate to this, then you don't even know yourself. And maybe this story will help you catch yourself. Because I had to catch myself. Because there was no one else. However, there's always something or someone else. Hey, tribe! The eyes have trees, and the trees have spirits, and the land has a legacy, and the legacy has spirits, and my spirits protect me. And you might not believe in spirits, but you believe in God. I find it funny how people don't believe in ghosts, but they believe in God or angels. You're actually a bit confusing. Maybe the ghosts are your angels. How do you know? Maybe the angels are the aliens. How do you know? She's just like me. Am I though? Am I though? And when it comes to matching energy, who are you with? Does the person you with match your energy? See, at this moment and at this time in my life, I've been waiting for this moment. And like, no, life has been waiting for this moment for me to show up to my own self, right? And I have realized I gave way too much energy to a fake, false community. Oh, man. So much to say. But I'm going to enjoy this walk and clear my head and let the elements, the real elements, talk to me. See, this is a real walk. Real ground. Not a green screen. Look around. Real trees. Not from a couch. Not reading from a card. Hello, tree. Hello, tree. Real legacy. Real person. Not a clone. Oh, I have empathy. I have way too much empathy. That's why narcissists love to find or call me their home. And then they find out. Because I talked earlier, well, you haven't gotten that yet, about how the narcissist is the devil, and the devil is the narcissist, but it's the narcissist in you. Because we all have devilish tendencies in us, we really do. But here's where the devil makes you confused, and that's where the devil operates on confusion, the illusion. The devil will make you jealous of stuff, make you want to have it, make you envious, make you think that your life is not nothing, and you see somebody with something and you become mad. Cain had a lot of devil in him, even though he and Abel were brothers. Cain was jealous of Abel as all get out, and so he slayed him. At least that's the story, right? Now, the connotation is jealousy will kill. And that's right. Jealousy and envy kills. That's the devil in people. They will kill you just for you being you. So it would behoove you, if you're looking for Jesus or whatever you serve, to lift you up. First off, catch a clue. You're missing the math. You were given the gift. And you blew it. And that's that. There is no lifting you up if you don't lift yourself up. Okay? You had the gift and you blew it. The gift came your way and it sailed on to a better day. Didn't Diane Reese say better days? I know, right? Mommy says, pay attention. And I'm up here walking and what I am manifesting is my happy life. Oh, that's a mole. That's a mole trail. If you know that, if you grew up in the country, those are mole. I used to stick my hand, little, the stuff I did. I know. The trees know. The spirits know. The stuff I did as a child. Black Ellie Mae Clampett. Beverly Hillbillies. Growing up in not Hidden Hills, but Seabrook Hills. Seabrook Hills in North Carolina, in Fayetteville, North Carolina, was really where your true activists and pioneers came from. And then it became real dumb as people got in that Cain spirit, that devilish spirit, and they started to become envious of, I don't know. And you know, why people do what white people do. They see, you know, that one line in the Malcolm X movie, that's true, that's too much power for a black man. Ferguson Road had too much power for a black community. We were proud, we were intelligent, we had the best teachers and lawyers and doctors. Not the best black, the best teachers, period. Lawyers and doctors. Terry Sanford had a lot of fights. Everyone else had a lot of fights. Cape Fear was what it was. The only reason why I was going to Cape Fear was because they were going to try to make our side of the road. They integrated. This is how much they were so afraid of Merckson Road. This is where the divide and conquer comes in. They were so afraid of the power of black people coming together and showing a legacy of how beautiful and abundant and how brilliant black can be. And this was before integration, because they never integrated the culture. They just integrated the people and they stole the legacy. They did. White people act like you don't know this. That's why you can't stand critical race theory. Those who get it, get it. Those who get it, get it. Those who get it, get it, and are willing to talk and say, let's talk it out, Val. What do you know? Talk to me about your life. And we can meet on the table of integrity. That's how you make real conversations. Hear a person's side of the story. Instead of looking at the past history, the old glory days, and you don't even know. There was no glory in that. Or there was, you don't even know. Well, why don't you talk to real people who actually have a real story? And that's not coming from a place of victimhood. They're telling you there were times where times were bad, but there were times were good. Like, we had the best. And then on a snowy, snowy Sunday in December, I think. See, that's why I realized these city councils, the government does some strange back alley deals to keep people at bay, to control people's wills. You think you're voting in leaders and teachers, and really you're just voting in illegal preachers. Notice how just all your leaders end up being preachers. Why is that? Because it's a trap. They bring you in. Religion has nothing to do with spirituality. Look how many religious leaders are in the closet. Half of them are gay. Half of them are hoes. And I'm really, being really limited with my, I'm being really kind with that because it's more than half. And they will all rob you blind. Because that's their job. They have made preaching a job instead of getting out there and work. And you notice where you got some of the biggest churches in communities. Like Mercy Road. You got this church, the community is just blighted like crazy, but you got these big abundant churches. Those are the people who hurt us. Hurt people? Yeah, okay. You were hurt because you didn't have the pioneer spirit. My dad opened doors for these people. My mom helped heal some of these people. I am getting hot. Let's make this around too. I gotta get on my walk. A lot is going on today, and this was random. I didn't even know I was gonna do this today. But mommy says, we're gonna walk it off, and we're gonna set it off. People say they wanna know me. I'm gonna give you the real story of me. No one can give you that. This I gotta say, no cap. No, I'll wait till I get to the chair. Sun shining down on me with my old ass. Your health is your wealth. Your health is your wealth. That's why anytime the devil stands up, I stand up for myself. Because I realized no one else was going to stand up for me. Especially when I was in my greatest time of need. But wait, something did show up. But it wasn't the community that I had been in or was born into. I was born into the right community. I was born into the right mom and my dad. My mom and my dad were like nobody in their family. Nobody. Nobody. That's why I am like nobody. So right off the bat when you say, I'm just like her. No. If any of my cousins say, she's just like us. They don't know. Not a damn one of my cousins know me. Not one of them. They really don't. They know what they know. They know how they grew up. They know from their limited perception. But the only person who knew me on the other side of the tracks was my grandma. And then my grandma caught a lot of hate. I can see that, right? Cain and Abel, that story doesn't go away. Sodom and Gomorrah, that story doesn't go away. I'm talking the energy. You don't go back to people who want to live off you for free and they have nothing to do but throw salt on your legacy because they're too fucking lazy to work. But they'll sit on their ass and preach about a God that they clearly don't know. Because if they did, they should be scared shitless about now. I mean, like, if you really believe in God for the things that you do, even Alan Watts said that, you should be running scared and shitless about now. Who's Alan Watts? It's that part. But they know me. They can name you every little Jeezy song, a little whoever, and Sukiana, or Hootie Hookie, or whatever. And they preachers, so. Or they religious people, though. They can twerk, and say, oh, well, you know, only God can judge me. You're right. You are absolutely right about that. We're going to end that till I get in the chair. That's a good way to set off part one. You might want to meditate on that. Hashtag naturally to O. At Corpus Creek, my happy place. Oh, she walking that walk like a soldier. Code name, Mashani. Is that her name? I'm going to check that out myself. I'm not going to want to butcher up her name again. But I see the assignment. It's for me to stay in my happy place. Y'all go ahead and go outside. I'm going to go more inside. Because these are these times, okay? And I've been talking about this stuff since 2012. Some of you don't got your stuff up 2 years ago, 3 years ago. I've been saying this stuff all my life, but on YouTube since 2012 or 2011. So the fact that you even remotely think I'm taking from you and you don't even give back, who paid you to copy me? Who paid you that money to copy me with the mothership and everything? Welcome to the mothership. When Soul School Cafe, independent since 2007, been the mothership since 2007. Bitch, what are you talking about? Say that to my face. Sun, moons, and stars all over the place. And me, I prove my walk, so it be. Y'all got a sister hot. It's July. Hotter than July. Walking like my daddy. Saying, I wish a bitch would try to steal on me. Not today. Not no more day. It's D-Day. Day. Yeah. You see that energy coming in me? Y'all be wanting to play with the devil. So more that be. You don't even want to play. You know who I'm scared of? I'm scared of me. Because there's an energy in me that I warn people over and 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 over again. And I have been through so many things. I've been through the murder of my husband. No justice, still no peace. Who the fuck's calling me from Roland? I don't talk to anybody from Roland, North Carolina, and you know why. You're dead to me. All of you. You got more than you needed out of the both of us. It's the insult, the injury. It's the audacity. And we won't even talk about my family. Did you ever wonder? Oh, I'm going to say it. I'm going to get on the wall. My family, I know. My grandmother, my grandfather left their favorite children some land. But my parents went, no, man. Not going back across that bridge. That's why I have no problem burning bridges. My favorite song, Burning Bridges. My mom went out of her way for my birthday. WFLB, if you're in this area, Fayetteville, Fort Bragg, Cumberland County, WFLB is actually a legacy station. Before we even had Black Radio, we do. We have WFLB. And who actually play Black music? Better Black music. It's funny how the white stations play better music than the Black stations. What happened? I told you about that in the Edge magazine, but hell. Y'all didn't. All right. Nature's like, don't tell them nothing. They missed it then. They gonna miss it now. Let them see it. Give them the picture, baby. Green. I have chosen the right team for me. I'm walking. Until the next video. Peace. Or whatever energy you're choosing. Hashtag naturally to all. I love this place. At Carver's Creek. I found my happy space. Thank you. Thank you. The ones who are doing, they show it off the couch. In their walk. And it's real. Must be the circle. Hashtag naturally awesome.